Today, I'm at the North Office Canteen at Hinkley Point C. I've just had my amazing breakfast. I'm off to talk to Eloise about all things hospitality. Okay, so here I am in the kitchen with Eloise. Eloise,
hi.
What's your job?
Well, I'm a general assistant at Somerset Larder, so I'm doing all the serving the food out the front, a bit of coffee shop, all that. Don't do any of the cooking here though, I don't do that. But anything else out the front, yeah.
Yeah, and did you do an apprenticeship?
Yeah, I just finished my apprenticeship last month. I got distinction at the end of it, which is all right.
Congratulations, that's really good, well done. So what was the apprenticeship program like? Were you at college? Were you here? Tell us a little bit more.
I was on site 5 days a week, so I still did my full time on job, but I'd go out the back sometimes on a quiet day, do some work and stuff, and I'd have my college assessor come visit me out on site as well, which is really good for extra support. Yeah. And I was really well supported by all the management here. They gave me the extra time to do the coursework, and all my supervisors helped me so much.
What's it like to work at Hinkley Point C?
It's exciting, honestly, to see all the changes every day. Like, every day it is changing, things are being built everywhere. It's really cool, honestly. You come in every day, you see all the cranes and everything. It's crazy, and it's really nice to see all the different faces. There's so many people to meet here as well and talk to.
And what does the future hold for you, Eloise?
I did a level 2 apprenticeship, level 2 hospitality, that was what I just completed, but I am hoping to sort out a level 3, so then I could maybe go on to that one, because I'd be the first person doing that.
Absolutely fantastic.
Yeah.
What subjects do you think young people should study or focus on at school or at college if they wanted to follow your route into hospitality?
Well, honestly, I've got the English and the maths that you need.
Yeah.
And then I did like geography and history, like those kind of things, and I've ended up in catering, so you could literally do anything.
Something slightly different, but English, numeracy, really
important.
You need
your basic things, at least.
And what's your team like here at Somerset Larder?
Well, honestly, we get along so well here. In North, it's such a good atmosphere. Like, even the customers will tell you, it is such a nice, open, friendly atmosphere here. I love it, honestly. I don't think I could not go to anyone with a problem. I could go talk to anyone about anything here. They're all so friendly and supportive as well. Literally, you will get the best support here out of anywhere.
Lovely. Right, so thank you very much to Eloise. Eloise is going to show me now where the cakes are hidden. If you want to find out anything more about Somerset Larder, hospitality, or the Hinkley Point C project, click on the comments below.